Now I announce the result. 178 members recorded their votes in favour of resolution, and the resolution is passed. Consequently, Mr. Imran Khan has obtained the vote of please. 178 members recorded their votes in favour of the resolution, and the resolution is passed. Consequently, Mr. Imran Khan has obtained the vote of confidence from the National Assembly and commands the confidence of the majority of the members of the National Assembly as Prime Minister of Islamic Republic of Pakistan.